write down on an editor, so I have all this.